Look at that. It even started recording the moment I brought up the game. Let's go sell some things I don't need. Sell. Alright. And we will sell that because I can't. It's human trained only. We'll sell that. Keep. Oh, yes. And that's where all my materials are. Is in crafting. Alright. Well, what do you got for buying? I would actually be good for Blackwall. We'll pick it up. Now let me go back to, what was it? Upgrades? Okay.
It's good to have commerce restored. I've many goods here if you wish to trade.
Get off the table, you what is with you two? Oh my god, you get along too well. Get off the fucking table. Get off the... I'm sorry, dude. These monstrosities around the Blackwall and Varric are just being stupid on the table over there together. Stop it. It's annoying. Weapons. There you go. And then if we go over to Varric. Upgrades. I sell all this shit. Alright, now if I go into inventory and bring Varric up, okay, he's already got them. Oh, alright. So there was a quest here for horses. Let's look into that. I've got a fucking list of quests for this area. Where can I find this? Alright, well, let's go back to this camp. Go away. Travel. Yes, I want to travel to location. We're going to go back to that camp. I might do this thing here real quick. Let's grab it.
Oh. Good view of the King's Road.
Spotted all shards. I wonder if we should make a beeline straight for the horses. I don't know if that's the best approach. I'm having a bit of a fucking, like, drop in frames again. I wonder what's causing it.
The apostates are out of control.
Well, the Templars aren't looking any better here.
Please don't tell me my new favorite Grey Warden is pro demolish of Templars. Let's move over, guys. We're obviously not being helpful. Black Wall's just getting thrashed by idiots. I kind of just went all in on that. I wasn't paying attention. I should have paid better attention. Okay. I claim this in the name of the Inquisition. More Templars up there, but I'm not here to fight Templars right now. I'm gonna give Blackwall another potion. I mean, I guess I could pick up the quests. Goddamn. Why do I do this? Up here I can grab. Let's find it or we will find you. Well, that's just perfect and grand, ain't it? Oh, look, it looks like we're here. Oh, I found wolves. Get out of my lightweight. Charging away. It's an interesting way of doing things, Blackwall.
Those wolves have madness in their eyes.
Perhaps the breach drove them mad.
Bro, anything's possible. Canine leather. So we're finally here. Oh, this isn't the right place, is it? I thought it was. But we'll go in anyways. Where there's something to loot, I'll come. Giggity. There's apparently another skull thing up here. Let's go grab it. Can I kill those? I don't know what I'd use their shit for, but I'm pretty sure I'm gonna kill those. We'll let them live for a moment. We're gonna come explore. One. Two. Three. We discovered all five of them. Cool. Now, here's the plan. We're gonna play my favorite game. It's called I Don't Know What You Are. You're a buffalo. We're gonna kill all buffalo. Wait, do they attack back? Oh my god. I'm getting shit on my buffalo. Oh my god, they have like fucking hearts of health. This was the worst idea I think I've ever come up with. Dude, these buffaloes are kicking ass. Oh my god. Dude, I just got shreked. Dude, disengage. We're getting shreked by buffaloes. Disengage. Run. Stop getting shreked by buffaloes. Run. Beric. Go in stealth. Run away. Oh my god. So. Those buffalo, man. Jesus fucking, they're just buffalo! Why? Why are buffalo so strong? Ow, why did I do that? God damn, I'm like, oh, it's
the
just...
The mage conflict has been hard on the people here.
I just want to go beat up on more defenseless, harmless animals. Look at these things. Jesus. Don't. I'll be nice. I didn't even kill one of them. Ooh, hello.
And who are you then? Talk to my father if you have business here.
Maybe my business is with you, sweet cheeks. I'm just kidding. My business is with those buffalo. They are fucking killer. Quite literally.
Should we look around?
You'll be wanting to speak with my husband.
Oh, okay. I thought that was him for a moment. Hello, Master.
You're the Inquisition, eh? Here you're trying to bring order back. It's high time someone did. Never thought it'd be one of you big brutes, though. Name's Dennett. I served Arleman for 30 years as horsemaster. I hear your Inquisition is looking for mounts.
That's right.
It is. Can you help us?
Not at the moment. I can't just send 100 of the finest horses in Ferelden down the road like you send a letter. Every bandit between here and Haven would be on them like flies on crap.
That's true.
You'll have mounts once I know they won't end up as a cold winter's breakfast.
I agree to your terms.
That sounds more than reasonable.
Glad to hear it. My wife Elena manages the farms and Bron's in charge of my guards. They'll tell you what they need. Until then, you deserve something better than whatever knock-kneed plow neck they gave you. The chestnut over there is a purebred Ferelden Forder. Take care of him, and he'll take care of you, Inquisition.
So, did you just give me a mount? That over there? That thing with the... That's mine? This? I get this? Oh my god, yes. But I can deal with it. Actually, it's not wonky at all. It just took me a moment to get it. Okay, I get it. Are you like Skyrim horse? Do you just disappear? Alright, well. What's this question mark about? Can Varric open this? Okay. Is that something Varric doesn't have? Hold on, let me look. It's a perk, it's not a ability. I guess it's not. Oh well. You're in charge of security, huh?
The master doesn't want me handing those refugees weapons until they've got any hope of defending themselves. If you put up a few watchtowers, we'd all have more warning before the next attack.
What do you want me to do?
You said you had a way to help the refugees.
I do. There are too many hills in these parts. Good places for raiders and bandits to gather. I've marked good spots on the map. You set up watchtowers there. I'll talk to the master and get your people weapons.
All right.
Farewell.
There's also a shard nearby. Hello.
I heard what my man said. If you want our horses, then we need our farmers back safe in their fields. Since the breach appeared, the wolves have gone mad. They come after our men like beasts with the water sickness.
Oh, like I did after your buffalo?
And our farmers will be safe again.
How are these wolves acting differently from normal?
Normal wolves go after livestock, but come at them with a torch and a blade and they run. These beasts, though, it's like darkspawn during the blight, or when the dead rose to attack us. They're possessed, or something like it. I've lost too many men to the beasts. I won't endanger more.
All right.
Farewell.
Good date.
You got 99 problems and a wolf is one. I feel bad for you, son. See what I did there? What do you want? You're the daughter?
Trying out one of my courses.
Sure.
What kind of racing are you talking about?
A race, right? Oh, a race.
Stakes in the ground. It's too narrow to race directly, so I time it with a sandglass. You try to ride the course before I call time.
I'll give it a try.
I'll try one of your courses.
Wonderful. Get your horse and I'll set up the stakes. You make time. I'll throw in some of the dress money Father gave me. Consider it a donation to the Inquisition.
Well. Oh, this is the actual race. Okay. Not very fast. Of course, war horses weren't meant for speed. They were meant for mobility. I win.
Whoa. Nicely done. Fancy another race?
Set up the next course.
Great. Go get mounted. I'll put up the stakes straight away.
Okay. I'm in the middle of a horse race and you're trying to put up a fade rift? Get out of here. Okay, jumping does slow you down. I just want to make sure of that. See the fade rift in the background. Cool.
Nicely done. Fancy another race?
No.
I'll speak with you later.
All right, so there's a couple things we can do. Can you respect characters? Oh, there's gotta be a way to do it. I just don't know it. I think we'll go deal with that fade I saw so I can get things done in the area without being too much of a problem. Go grab this quest from this dude first. That's all I've done since I started playing is grab quests. I need to complete these quests. What the fuck? Is it another one of these hidden quests? It is. You can go away, horse. bites the dust. So, it's a bunch of shit I can do in the area. Guess we'll go do this, work our way around. Oh my god, it's more buffalo. Don't attack the buffalo. I really want to. But they just, like, annihilated my whole face. Get him going, buddy. Why are you hiding? You're frozen. There we go. Okay. First one's down here. Or is it just all in this general area? I think is what I need to do. Oh, these other ones aren't even in the fucking area. Shit. I'm not going that way yet. I guess what I'll do between now and my next part, which I won't be doing for a while since I'm going to be spending time with the wife. I guess what we'll do is we'll go up, we'll circle around, just do everything in the area. Might as well, right? And we just gotta remember to leave the buffalo alone, because they really hurt. They look like buffalo. I'm actually not sure if they were. All I know is they hurt a lot. That's all I need to remember about them. What's this? Can you use this? Eric? No. Cool, you can. I saw another one of those up here somewhere. I didn't even see you. What are you, a Templar? Shit, I might actually... I'm gonna get fucked. I shot myself. Only friendly fire wasn't turned on, right? This would never be a problem. He took so much to the face. Camp had one of those. No? Maybe I just fucking imagined it. Alright. I apparently discovered dead ram grove. I wonder what's over here. A small little camp. It's a long gone camp, obviously. Interesting. Well, okay, you right click on something, it shows you what it is. Left click, which is what I've been doing, is the attack button, which is totally wrong. Obviously, I can't go that way. Problem though.
Am I to understand, Varric, that you?
They start off all that interesting talk the moment I jump on my fucking horse. I haven't set up camp here yet. Set up camp, dude.
Only if you tie it with a silk ribbon, my dear.
What's this quest? And is it an actual quest or is it an invisible quest? Oh my god, a quest. Please, give me. Give me a quest. Little cave in the hills. Interesting. So we're gonna go in like a giant weird circle thing. And I think we'll walk. We've also set up camp over here, so things will be easier. This actually should be close. Is that a level? That's a pretty high level thing. I need to move. First push. Next move. I can't do this. Nope. Alright. Well, now here's the plan. reach that. That's the problem. Why can't I reach it? Continue, motherfucker. I wish it showed me what level shit was. They're the same level as the dragons. I mean, I got wiped by a bunch of level 4 fucking bullshit little creatures. Of course I got wiped by something a lot bigger. God damn it. Well, I know now that I can't do that. Maybe I can do whatever this is up here. I'm surprised we actually beat wave 1 there. It's a nug. Adorable little nug. I didn't know they were paid, though.
Master Dennett's wife warned us about.
More than likely, it's said wolves. Looks like they're tainted by the fate or something. They're cute as ever, don't get me wrong. But alas, they're tainted.
Strange wolves.
And that's why we're going inside. Thank you. actually eat. Jesus, go away.
Farmers should be safe now.
They might still lose a few sheep here and there, but that's wolves for you.
Is that onyx? I should have done that. I just shocked the majority of my in the next world. You know, they don't sound very happy. You guys aware of that? Crystal Grace. Something up here. That. This must be where they take people. Drag them all over here, huh? Interesting. All right, let's get out of here. We're gonna keep going for a little bit longer. Not much longer. Loot that. Okay. Thank you. Okay, next time I'm on. I mean, we're gonna start heading there now. But I don't think we'll get there before I'm gonna get off. See you guys in a bit. We're going to ignore that lovely tear in the veil. Or the void, because I can't fight level 12s. That was the interesting thing they added, that so open world. It doesn't progress with you. Which I like. I'm just not used to it, still, in this game. Yeah, I know. What are those things actually? It's called a Druffy. Well, Druffy whooped my fucking ass. That one's level 12. I don't even know if that's the same kind of creature. Which would? Interesting. All right. 8 out of 17 landmarks found. What we got here? Looks like you got some.
I wouldn't linger here.
Okay. targeted effects. After it fucking wrecks Varric. I'm just gonna go around and collect shit, do what I can do. We'll collect this landmark over here, or mark it in the name of the Inquisition, and then we're gonna bounce off. I'll be streaming more later, of course. This isn't gonna be the end of my stream. I mean, record. I've streamed too much. Interesting. Well, we shall name it, take it in the name of the Inquisition. Anyways, until next time, guys, we're going to take a break. There's another veil there we're going to check out. Hopefully, it's a reasonable level. There's a whole bunch of other shit we didn't get to. Like, this area has a dragons. Down here didn't seem to be bad. Actually, right there, there's like a level 8 one. This place is big. Like, fuck, dude, it's huge. I mean, it's a lot of nothing, but it's fun. Anyways, guys, we'll be back later.